It may not look like it, but we got three-wheel motion going on. We got some air under that tire. We got the rear hanging and the right front stuffed up against the bluff. It's time to take the Risco Disco out.